How do we stop it?
Press the button again.